96 here. Gonna start off the game with something new. I am trying this game that currently the PlayStation Store is sort of giving it for free for a couple of days, and I heard a lot of good things about this game, so I want to give it a try. And I heard it's like a search and destroy type game style. So, I'm kind of good in Call of Duty, but let's see if I'm any good here. Alright then, we're gonna see the intro. I'll be quiet for now.
I called you here today because we face dire circumstances. Our intelligence has confirmed the existence of a new threat that is...
Thank you for whoever is joining. We just started right now. We're just trying out the game. A new game. It's Rainbow something.
They are highly lethal and indiscriminate of age, religion, or nationality.
Some crazy shit.
The potential for loss of human life and psychological terror is substantial and cannot be ignored.
That's poison, my dude.
They are the very definition.
Or explosives. I don't know. Pipe bomb, maybe.
Our only choice of action is to meet force with force.
So,
as of this moment, my program is reactivated. And I am handing over command of all global field operations to you.
Holy shit.
You took your operators from among the world's foremost elite. Borders and protocols are irrelevant. We must be the shield that safeguards the civilized world from those who wish to do it wrong. No matter how or where an enemy strike, no matter what defense a coward
gotta...
Rainbow
Mustang. Hang on, okay. It's a pretty cool. I don't like. Yeah, I would do that, but I'm gonna wait like a little bit of Christmas time when I can get probably a cam or like a green room because I'm currently planning in my dorm room. I don't know. I could put it. I could probably hang a green room right here, and that's about it. But I do need a cam. So I'm thinking about buying a cam soon. Thank you for joining, Placey. Enjoy it, and if I suck, I am so sorry. I'm just starting off this game. I have no idea what this game is about. I see some YouTubes, but... And a little later, if I get bored of this game, I'm gonna go back to, you know, Minecraft. To start off the stories. Or if I get bored, well, I'll go to Destiny 2 as well. Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and it'd be cool if you guys do that. Alright, so... And this is the shop. So you pay to play this game. Situations. Play situations to learn the basics. Yeah, let's do that. Not realistic. I'm not good with that. I'm barely starting off. But I'll get a webcam soon, most definitely.
You will engage in 10 fundamental counterterrorism situations.
Alright, so
before being deployed.
When I was playing, honestly,
report to the SAS
I
base
actually
in
became
you are to infiltrate a kill and clear the area of enemy combatants. In close quarters combat, operators must rely on situational awareness to locate and identify threats and assets. Secure the area using a slow and methodical sweep. Here, you will face a trained enemy, equipped with military-grade weapons and explosives. Never stop until the threat is neutralized. You will need to rely on basic muscle discipline.
Headshots is only one headshot.
To enemy fire by using the environment.
It's gonna be crazy, guys.
Eliminate all of the
shit. Oh, hell no. It's very, very slow. Let's fix that. Master Val, I need subtitles. Be cool. And, Sensitivity to, let's give it a 50. Let's try it a 50. God, I didn't think. Okay. Let's move the sensitivity. I think 40. Let's give it 45. You know, crouch. Play it calmly. This is just being stressful. Jesus Christ. I can't jump in this. If I'm in crouch, I can't jump. Jesus. There is no jumping in this, is there?
Can I not move this guy around, right?
Oh wow, there is no jumping, it's just moving around. That's gonna be hard. I'm mainly a jump type. These guys are good. Think you see me from that far? Okay, let's try out the pistol, some pistol action. I'm getting hit. I'm obviously not getting. Oh, jeez. Excuse me, guys. I'm sorry. Fuck. How are these motherfuckers shooting me? Oh, God. I'm bad. I'm sorry. Jesus, I'm bad at this game. I'm scared to do multiplayer. I'm so scared to do multiplayer in this game now. Alright, let's try next stadium.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house. Use breach charges to quickly infiltrate the building. Physical safety of the asset is paramount. Breach charges give you a momentary tactical advantage to neutralize enemies and take control of the asset. Provide cover for the asset as you move to the extraction point, eliminating any hostiles you encounter. Good luck.
So, we're gonna do breaching and taking out the escort.
Move to hostage location and secure the hostage.
Oh, I got a new gun, at least. I guess I'm going inside here. Oh God. Where is my explosive thing? Do I not get that, the explosive? Oh, it's that. I kind of failed at that part. Bitch. I'm in. Can I take the shotgun? No, I can't. Alright, hold up guys. Give me a minute. Okay. So that's happening. I have to press this. Motherfucker, I'm in this bitch! How many do I need left? I'm dying. I'm sorry for being really bad at this game, guys. You know, just a starty. But I'll learn it somehow. Oh, fuck. Who wants them in? It's going down. Motherfucker! That was bad. Let's go, bitch.
Get them to the extraction point.
Let's go! Ah!
Hostiles approaching. Keep the hostiles safe.
Did she die? Run, 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 run!
Well done.
wonder if you guys can still hear it. Oh, shit. I am sorry, guys. I forgot that I currently talk better if I had a party ready. And for me, like a noob, I was not paying attention to that. So, this time you'll hear me better. You'll probably hear some jokes. Interesting. Pretty sure I hope I get a red dot. Yes. Show them that I'm here, that I'm not taking this shit serious. I'm taking this real serious. Bitch. They just know I was there. Look at that, they're shit. Oh my god, see that? There's no way. I suck at this game. Let's retry. Alright, this time we got this. I never said we were gonna do all good here. I am trying here. Yes, yes, whatever. Please hurry up. Breakable surface. Keep.
Holy
boy, you lucky.
Oh,
Oh, you son of a bitch, you took half of my health. Take it, bitch. What the fuck? Jesus Christ. What's wrong with you? Oh no! That is bullshit. Sucks. think that's it. Alright, target all of them.
This is pretty fun,
I'm so done. I quit. Literally, they're bad. Like, they have auto aim. That's not fair. Yes. Alright, I'm going balls deep now on this game. I'm tired of losing. This is the third time, I think. Let's take this seriously. Come on, game, why are you taking so long? How did my friends like playing this game? This game is fucking stressful. Shut up, dude. Oh, at least 50 health. I can manage at least. Destroy my toy. That bitch. If this was real life, they would have took it down easy. Play online this weekend. Feels bad, my friend. for me, I got lucky get to play. I just gotta camp my way here, and I'll be fine. Camping, camping, camping. Gotta camp my way. Bitch. Motherf- I finished it. Yes. I gotta look. I gotta read. Teddy, can you sleep somewhere else? Hold up, guys. Because I have no idea how to play this game. That's because the PlayStation whatever network is letting some games to be played for free, and I want to try this game out. So, you know, I downloaded it. Is that a shotgun? No, it's not. So I have a grenade launcher. If this man was smart, they would use this guy right here. So eliminate all of these guys. Oh, it's everywhere? Oh, fuck. So you could be everywhere here. Damn. Well, that's gonna take a while because I have no idea where's my body. I think they exaggerated this game. This is hella far. There's 11 enemies in total. Oh, this is the president's room. I'm really far. I know it wouldn't take this long, but... Oh, fuck. Oh, God. I know it would not take so long, but I'm just, you know, testing it. I only got 2 go. Oh, you click it from the right joystick. There's no one here. Be cautious. I was like, shh, I can tell you a secret. I think this would be faster if there was everybody. Other way, dig it. Are you fuck? I forgot how retarded this game is. There should be more than there in there. Friends. Alright, I know the next one's a presidential suite. Oh god! This is the president's room! Wow, they haven't shot me down. That's, oh. You know what? Let's have fun with these. Oh, he killed somebody. Breach motherfucker. Oh. Where? You think a shotgun's gonna kill me that far? And now we have one more in this bitch. Let's enjoy with the big bang. Bitch! Well, yeah, though. You in here?
Ah!
I see, it's the same as last. Oh god, this game is fun. Stupid, but fun. Oh, there's more situations? Are you serious? God damn it. Alright, what's Cold Zero? This is the sneaky type. Oh, this is so fucking cool. Alright, I gotta be careful though. How do I put back? Oh, R1. Are they looking at each other? I think they are. Did I kill the suicide ones? Pop your head, motherfucker. pop your fucking head. Oh yeah, I forgot, it's not like Call of Duty. I hope, come on dude, please. There we go. Alright. Be careful with the human bong guy inside. Oh, he's in. Oh, fuck. I thought I killed him. This is gonna be beautifully fun. I should probably take this slowly then. That's him? Oh, the one that I mark? Awesome. Oh, fuck. How am I gonna take this down? Wow. He's down here.
Follow my vision.
Oh, fuck. Ah, no! Oh my god, damn it. Hallelujah, God! God fucking damn it! I hate this one so fucking much. I hate this game. I've never been so scared in a game, but this one got me good. That's not funny. It hurts my feelings. Oh yeah, my friend, Josan G-Max, or your name? If you like this, just make sure you like and subscribe, and show your friends this. I play for fun, and I think this is a funny game to play. I'm so good at this game. I don't know how many shots I have. God damn it, I didn't make any shot count. Where are you, fucker? God damn it to hell! Alright, you're pissing me off, dude. There we go. Jesus, that wasn't stupid. Oh, Dylan, yeah. By the way, why am I hearing Destiny 1? Oh! I'm watching my friends, it's Destiny 2. I'm watching my friends play. I'll put the value down. Sorry about that, guys. I'm just happy that he's playing, what's it called? I'm happy that he's playing Destiny 2. Destiny 2 is actually my main game. But overall, we're gonna fuck this guy up. This guy fucked me over. But let's play it smart, ladies. Why are you throwing so far, dude? Jump around. Oh. Oh my god. He broke my shit. That asshole. Fuck. This game is scary, dude. I got one chance left. I'm sorry I'm taking this long. I can't find this bomber, and this bomber's gonna fuck me over if I find him. I know if this was a real game, that would not happen. Be cautious. Learn from my training. My training. Oh God, no! I played today RE7 with VR. That didn't went well. I had nausea. Hello, no one is here for. Okay. I know it's just getting slow and all, but like, I'm trying to know. The bomb is right there. Where's that fucking bomber? I'm not trying to get blown up like last time. Where is this guy? Okay, I killed him. Oh god, I know this is just getting retardedly boring. How do I get up there? Taking the stairs. Another bomb. Is this a bomber? No, it's not. Is that a bomber? No, it's not. Is that a bomber? No, it's not. That's human. There's the bomber! You're so dead when I find you. Alright then. We had cleared the room. Oh, hell no! You died! Go back! Go back! Oh my god! And I still gotta... Okay, cool. Now the plan is just to get in slowly. No distractions. They're all upstairs waiting for me. Wow. I ain't starting all over. Fuck that. Oh, I got 1-7 health back. Ooh, this is gonna be a problem. What the fuck? Is there a way to raise up my health or something like that? I'm about to shoot your foot. Come on, pop your foot. Oh, I can shoot them between those. That is smart. There we go. They're all done. Oh, there's still one more? That should be all of them. God, that was retarded. I'm coming for your ass. Give me a minute. Oh god, no! Gotta be careful. Not bad for having level 7 health, right guys? Shut up, bitch! You see, I almost got killed because of you. Fuck that, I'm out. I don't care, I'm taking the long way. I'm leaving. fucking die. Are you fucking... You're not taking my 7 health. Oh my god. No, I quit. I'm not doing this. I'm not doing this. I quit. I absolutely 100% quit this game. I'm gonna delete it. I don't want to do this anymore. Fuck this. I think I learned enough. Now some multiplayer. You just wasted... all y'all just saw 10 minutes of your life lost. Okay, whatever. Let's play some multiplayer now. Casual. Probably learned something from here. I do like the FBI one. What is you guys preferred? The bomb. Team deathmatch bomb. I played this one before, haven't I? I have defend now. All of them are locked, you're lying. Guess I have to level up then. My dudes, I'm a recruit too. I think I just choose the bad weapon. I'm honestly scared. Body armor, hold the fuck up. 5 seconds. I've been spotted. Wow, this is just gonna be fucking terrible. It's alright, we're just defending and that's it. Oh god. Motherfucker. Guys, help me. God damn it. My teams are idiots. I quit this game. Alright, let's see how I do all attacking. Confirm.
Thank you.
Damn, we suck at this game. These guys are assholes. Literally, most of them are outside. Can these guys shut up? This guy's good. I'll do that then. This is like SWAT team games, like this is how the police does it. Fucking A. I was doing so good too. What the hell is that? Is that a shield with a gun? That's fucking bitchin'. I'm not doing that to the guy that's holding the camera. And now we have to... I found all three of them. They're all hiding. Doing good for something. I'll stand right here, nigga. Oh my god, where did they shoot me from? Y'all disappointed me. You could do that? Break it like that? I didn't know that was like that. Fun to play this game. Just gotta be cautious. Hello? Hello? Is my mic up? Hello? Yeah, my mic is up. How you doing, bro? I can't really hear you that well. Oh yeah, that's right. After I play this last game, we'll play some Minecraft. Sounds a deal? It's my first time playing this game, so I don't know anything much about this game. I can still hear you, just a little bit. Jesus, why does it sound like that? I don't know, it sounds like I'm watching TV or something. Like it has like a vibrating sound. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. I'm coming, guys. I have the armor type. I'm on my way somehow. I guess we could take this. I would like to add a red dot. Off, Muff. fuck's sake. Oh, the read-up is up right now for Sword Art Online. Yeah. I'm sorry, what? I'm going to scale for my free-to-play, and then I'm going to scale for my main. Huh? Oh, it is Kirito and Asuna. I'm not gonna put the volume up because of copyright issues, so I'm just gonna leave it quietly. Come on, come on, come on, please, 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 please. This game is a fucking lie. I don't wanna play this game anymore. Nothing. No, it didn't give me what I want. It's a joke. After this game, I'm gonna go switch to my other account, get some diamonds from there, and see what I can get out of it. Probably. I was hoping for my main account to get something at least. Find anything. 5 seconds. Are you serious? We didn't find an ounce of biohazard container location unknown. You are clearing the bridge. This game is a lie. Watch, they're all over me. The what? What expansion? Oh, I bought the $100 version, so I'm gonna get the other one for free. Yep. Then I have to buy. I saw the cinematic, and I thought it was like the coolest thing ever. Trying to find some action, and I'm the one that's alive still. It is a multiplayer, but I can't find anybody. This looks asshole. Alright, it's time to go to my... Yep. Someone messaged me, give me a minute. You may be right, Vaz TV. I may be unplugging this game. Just to tell you, this is like barely an hour of a gameplay, so don't expect a lot of killing and all that stuff. Honestly, I wish I could play like the pros, but you know, just started off the game, so. Can't play too much. We started yet? I think we have. If anybody wants to know, I'm just playing for fun. I'm not taking this game real too seriously. Stay right here. No one can fuck me up. Oh, that's what it was. I'm fighting him myself. I want to kill some people. My bad. I got one kill at least. Yeah! Alright, we're done here. We get to switch the game. Japan? No. No, I don't play JP. No, not Japan server. Alright guys, this is it for me. I'm gonna say see y'all later on this game. I'm gonna transfer the other game. Bye guys.